Lady Asriel Music Studios, a girl-angel death production.